Hey there guys, it's Madam again, and welcome back to more Let's Play American Idol. We are going to become a dude today. Well, I guess I am, for a brief moment. But first we're going to check out the stuff we unlocked last time with Matilda. So, here are all the female outfits that we have unlocked, for as exciting as they are. And I'm pretty sure with all the unlocked outfits you get a better score, like a better outfit ranking. Although, I do think that some of them still, they're like, oh, I don't like your outfit, so, you know. Who knows for sure? We'll find out in a second, but there are all the dudes' outfits we unlocked, even though we haven't seen the dudes yet, and I'll just go ahead and go over the options really quick while I'm here. Can't even talk. Special effects, music, high, medium, or off. Low or off. I guess I should mention that. Okay, yeah. So let's go ahead and get started. Another competition, because rehearsal is just picking any song you want and singing it, which we will do later, and endurance is doing every single song in a row. Just over and over again for practice. So, now that I've gone over a few of the little extra facts within the game, let's actually go ahead and get started. What do we want to look like? Turn around so I can see your face. Okay, so we can be this dude. Yeah, let's go with this dude. Okay. You're so cool in your little beanie. He should look like that. Okay. What's his outfit? He should look like he wants to be MJ, but failed. No, that's not MJ. Yeah, I guess. That works. He needs, like, glittery pants, though. Oh, well. He's gonna sing. Well, we'll have to do the other one later, but he's gonna sing, twist, and shout. Oh, snap it. Work. This is so slow. I'd be highly offended if anyone played this game and lost on the first round. It's possible, but you have to lose, like, every single button. Literally. That line was really good. This guy has no chance. Ever. Way to butcher this song. What was that little dance move? What was that? I'm gonna call that the Don't Hurt Me. What was that? The cowboy? Oh. Yeah, I would say stick to singing, but you kind of sucked, so I don't know about that either. Oh, they didn't like your outfit. Just kidding! Whatever. We'll change it up. We'll do that. And what did I do last time? Did I do escape or evergreen? I think I did escape. Boys. Yeah, you sucked. Like a rain. You're lame. Down my soul. Oh, that's what I... Yeah. And I wonder, way to go. We're just gonna make the guy, like, suck. Don't tell me, but it now that you guys know, I can't actually play this game. And I am decent. I'm a pretty pimp singing chick on this game. I'll just screw the guy's life over for no reason. Oh, I actually hit that note, dang it. That's nice. I tried not to hit it, and I hit it anyway. That's exactly how everyone should sing this song. I'm gonna take this knife and make it evergreen. Oh, come on, why didn't you like my outfit? We're just gonna cut out, like, the judge's commentary on this because... Well, because they never have anything that interesting to say. You pretty much saw all what they said with Matilda. You get thank you. A moment like this doesn't sound as comical with a guy. So, I don't know what... This guy is, like, the worst dancer I've ever seen, but he tries. I guess at least he tries. Dance to this song, too. I haven't, like, performed this song, but I have danced to it. That's right. Oh my god, I forgot about how dumb this song sounds when you mess it up. I love this game so much because of that. He sort of got the last note. Whoa, what was that dance move?
Not bad, not bad at all.
Yeah, that actually was really bad. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh my god, top 10 already, but I still have a little bit of time. So, we're gonna go ahead and participate because this song... If this is the song I think it is, it's absolutely, like, pimp beyond belief. Oh my god, yes it is. You have to listen to the very beginning, though, because it sounds funniest at the very beginning. Here we go. That is my favorite part. I love that. I feel like copping. You're so good, aren't you? We should have LP American Idol. Oh, baby. With this game. Oh, he doesn't have a name. What should I name it? Besides the fact that he sucks.
But my heart is saying no.
My heart is saying no. See, he needs kind of a gangster name. Gotta wait for this one to come for me, or come to me. We're just like scraping by on this competition because I just really like to screw up. Yeah, I just really like to screw up this guy's performances.
That was a good performance.
No, it wasn't, actually. Shut up, Paula. No one wants to hear your opinion. Why does his face look so skinny? Why don't they like my outfit? Maybe I should change my hair. I'm a redheaded dude in this suit. Oh yeah, that's exactly what I want to look like. And we're gonna get down with some Britney Spears. We're just gonna continue because we have time. Oh, sounded bad. His name should be Fred. I know, that's really gangster. We gotta add to it, Fred. Fred. I don't know. Whoa! No, that's not the button I meant to push. Way to make Britney Spears sound good. Sorry that I am making you sound so horrible, dude. Hey, that was that cheap cut to the beginning again. One more time. I love that song, though. One of my childhood songs.
Not bad, not bad at all.
Baby,
I
one
really
more time.
It.
Why do you guys say the same things every time? Okay, well, let's see. Where are we now? Top 6? Alright, well, we're gonna be back with the top six, and then next video, I'm gonna go over some random crap and see if we can actually pull this off with Fred. I don't know what to call him. Whatever. He's Fred. Deal with it.